going?
Tired.
Hey, tired.
पार्टी बाज आ गया
सर यहाँ पे
सर यहाँ पे सेंटर
थैंक यू सर
कितना चिल्ला रहा है
नहीं मिला ना
और लोग भी है ना रे नहीं मिला ना कैमरे में देखते रहे
ऊपर से भी ले
अजय सर यहाँ पे एक मिनट सर
अजय सर राइट
सर यहाँ पे
अजय सर राइट राइट
सर यहाँ पे, सर यहाँ पे।
जिसका नाम है हेलीकॉप्टर ईला, एंड आज एक बहुत ही खास दिन है जैसे कि हम सब जानते हैं। लेकिन इससे पहले दैट वी टॉक अबाउट ऑल ऑफ द स्पेशल थिंग्स, एक सवाल मेरे सारे दोस्तों के लिए हु आर प्रोबेबली वॉचिंग अस ऑन द वुमन ऑफ द डे। इट इज योर डे, हाउ डज दैट फील? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू काजोल, एंड वुड यू प्लीज जॉइन अस, एंड यू नो हम मीडिया वाले बाद में है, पहले तो हम फैंस हैं। वुड यू वांट टू टेक अ शॉर्टर वॉक एंड कम अप? या a big hand please, ladies and gentlemen, this is so gorgeous, beautiful, happy birthday!
Oh my god,
and I know, could we pass a mic to Kajol please? Could you pass a mic please? Thank you. First of all, working on your birthday is the last thing that I would expect, okay? But you made this happen. Why are you working on your birthday? No. I will give you, I'm on stage. I swear I'll wish her, all right? Yeah.
Thank you so much. Again, the mic is not working. So, I'm working on my birthday because that's something, again, that my mother taught me. कि अगर आप अपने जन्मदिन पे काम करोगे तो पूरा साल काम करते रहोगे, और बहुत ही शुभ चीज़ है करने के लिए।
This, yeah.
Thank you.
Wow. Okay. This is only for our friends again. Kajol, like the last 35 seconds never happened. Why are you working on your birthday?
Is my mic working? Yes, it's working this time. Okay. This time on mic and officially. It's something actually that my mom taught me. And from the time that I was a child, and she always worked on her birthday. और हमेशा कहती थी कि अगर आप अपने जन्मदिन पे काम करोगे तो पूरा साल काम करते रहोगे, एंड होपफुली दैट विल प्रूव ट्रू।
बहुत बढ़िया। आपको थोड़ा सा और वॉल्यूम चाहिए माइक पर? लाइट्स चाहिए? ओके, विल ऑर्डर दैट। थैंक यू, इज दैट ओके? अरे लाइट बैलेंस ऑफ हो गया है ना। ओके, माय सेकंड क्वेश्चन टू यू बर्थडे गर्ल, इस फिल्म को देखते वक्त, इस ट्रेलर को देखते वक्त, देयर वाज अ पॉइंट जहां पर मुझे लगा कि वेयर डज काजोल एंड एंड वेयर डज ईला स्टार्ट? यू नो देयर इज अ वेरी थिन लाइन, और मुझे पता नहीं ऐसे क्यों लग रहा है दैट यू हैव जस्ट इरेज दैट लाइन।
एक्चुअली दैट लाइन शुड बी आस्क्ड टू मिस्टर अजय देवगन टू एक्चुअली आस्क हिम कि ये लाइन कहां पे शुरू होती है और कहां पे एंड होती है, उसको और रिद्धि को पूछना चाहिए।
In fact, yeah, we should do that, right?
एक थप्पड़ पे शुरू होता है और थप्पड़ पे एंड होता है।
Oh, absolutely. In fact, तुम्हारी गाल इतने अच्छे लग रहे हैं, लेके आओ उन गालों को। Come, Riddhi Sen, please join us on the stage.
Without a mustache and beard, but it's him.
Zordar Talia, and I'm so glad you're giving him that welcome at the age of 19, a teenager to win a national award and a very, very rich legacy. ये आते हैं एक बहुत ही खास लेगेसी से, लेकिन 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 ये सारी लेगेसी जो है, अब दिस इज योर फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म, दैट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग, राइट? एंड इन योर फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म
You've got Kajol to play your mom. I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm super jealous.
No, this is a dream. I'll tell you something. So I got a phone call from Dada, Mr. Pradeep Sarkar, one fine morning. And he said that, he just called me like, what are you doing? I said, nothing. Tell me. And he's like, pehle bol, bhao to nahi khayega. I said, no, what happened? I'm planning a movie where there's a mother and son movie. It's a mother and son movie. So you will be the son. And Kajol Mehta will be your mother. I thought he's joking. Honestly, I thought he's joking. And then I suddenly found out that he has already casted me in the film. And that's something which is unbelievable still for me. Because not to be a part of such a great film. But I got to meet such amazing human beings at the end of the day. So huge thank you to Ajay sir, Kajol ma'am and Pradeep sir for introducing me to this Ela family, which consists of amazing people where everyone each morning just love their work. And they are the human beings. They're all great artists. I have nobody to comment on that.
Julia.
But they are the human beings I want to look up to.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Because you started the story with Pradeep Da, so I think that up next, I should invite him on the stage. Dada, would you please take the stage for us? Thank you. Zordar Talia ho jaye. An author, not just a filmmaker, Pradeep Sarkar. Welcome to the stage. दादा वेलकम टू द स्टेज. आपकी फिल्म जब भी आती है आप तो जानते ही हैं, हम में से कई सारे हैं जो बस इंतज़ार करते हैं कि कब आपकी सेंसिबिलिटीज़ हमें नज़र आएंगी. लेकिन ये जो दिस होल आई कैन फील अ बंगाली यू नो फोर्स फील राइट हियर. या एब्सोल्युटली रियली. सो ये जो नेक्सस है इसके बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे. आई डू वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू, इस फिल्म के लिए आई एम श्योर यू सॉ काजोल प्ले ईला, लेकिन वो आपके आंखों के सामने कब आई व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग द स्क्रिप्ट प्लीज?
आंखों के सामने आज से दस साल पहले मुझे सांस लेते दीजिए दो स्टेप चले गए. आज से दस साल पहले सी गेव मी द अवार्ड फॉर परिचित. ओके I
for the oldest debut.
And she started laughing. Kya kar raha tha aur main kya yaar ye ek 50 saal mein debut to kya hua. Theek hai na, us tab se mere dimag mein kab inse ke sath ek film banao aur kya mauka mila
aur kya mauka mila hai. Bahut 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 badhiya. You know, let's talk about that Bengali force field on the stage at this point. Was it very, very high on a lot of food? Bahut khana tha set par?
It was really high on Bengali, yeah. So first few days, to Dada insisted on giving me instructions in Bengali also. So I was like, you loved it.
No, because suddenly he's like, Kajol ma'am, so you are coming from here, tapar tumi ekhane chole jabe. And then I said, what is he saying to Kajol ma'am? Constantly.
We had three languages going on. So we were all a trilingual unit. We had Hindi, English and Bengali. All three languages going on simultaneously. So it was quite a mad rush. And I actually had to stop at one point when he became too fast and he was like, and I was like, Dada, just come back. I can't understand a word of what you're saying. Come back, say English.
Kano.
There is a huge story. Please, he's not doing it properly. But his Kano is the sweetest and cutest thing. It is just the sweetest thing, and the best is how he and Shishuda, who's our DOP, I don't know where he's sitting right now, but Shishuda is this. He's awesome. He's this tall guy who's how many years younger is he to you? I don't know. But Dada also insists on calling him Shisho Da. And then he becomes very troubled and he was like, Kano. It's the most cutest thing. I don't know whether the joke is translating right now or not.
Bahut mushkil hai.
No, I think that's the thing, right? When the Bengalis are with you, you have to become Bengali. There is no other way this works. So, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपने इतने मीठे जवाब दिए मुझे because it's such a beautiful and a sweet language. At this point, I also want to call upon someone, you know,
who doesn't speak the language.
Who doesn't speak the
exactly.
language?
The only person Part who doesn't the speak the language. Come on up, Neha.
Come on up, Neha Dhupia. Come on, guys, give her a big, big, warm welcome to the stage. Would you please pass on the mic? Yes. Thank you. Hi.
Hi, hi.
I'm sure I haven't had the chance to say Mubarak ho, so I'm just going to do that. Sabse pehle, Mubarak ho.
Thank you. Film ke liye?
हाँ जी फिल्म के लिए ऑफ कोर्स
बाकी चीजें तो
पुरानी हो गई इनफैक्ट देयर इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग दैट दे से दैट इट्स रीइन्वेंट पेरेंटिंग नेहा एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई लुक टू यू फॉर एट एवरी पॉइंट यू हैव एन ओपिनियन अ वेरी इन्फॉर्म्ड सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टांस अबाउट थिंग्स व्हेन यू से रीइन्वेंट पेरेंटिंग व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू सी
I mean, for me right now, because I'm endorsing a film like Helicopter Ila, I have to say I'm the force that actually doesn't believe in the things that she does. And that's the part I'm playing. I play the part of Padma. And she doesn't always necessarily feel that, not what Kajol is doing, not at all, but what Ila is doing is not what's 100% correct. So. No, but I don't mean it. You're putting me in a fix right now. But the thing is that, you know, there's the thing about parenting is it's so beautiful, or motherhood, or whatever, however you'd like to look at it, there are no rules. No mother is ever wrong. There's no book. You don't have to follow any sort of tutorial or manual or any of that. So I feel like whatever a mother does out of love. Sometimes she can go to different extremes, and sometimes, you know, they can be moderation. So I've experienced that in my house, and I think my mother is very strict and my dad is very lenient. So, I mean, I'll stick to Helicopter Ila for right now. And
Helicopter
whatever Kajol
Ila.
And Ila are doing is 100% correct.
That's fabulous. You know, as a co-actor, it's always fun to ask about our favorite actors. So you have to tell me how it was, you know, is set per just hanging around with this force that is Kajol.
Oh my God. I was somewhere between... I had my fangirl moment and somewhere between smitten and, you know, I was just like, oh my God, I'm going to go, like, not so much with Dada because I have just actually, can I just
Please.
Talk a little extra?
Yes.
As always, one of the reasons why I'm here today is because of this man who's standing on my right, that's Pradeep Sarkar. A lot of people don't know that I started my career with him. So I was just a random girl doing theater in Delhi and then he happened to cast me in a music video. And my life changed because I was just like, I traveled by air for the first time and he paid for my air ticket. I'd never traveled by air.
Wow. Wow.
till I was 18 years old. We were only traveling by train because I'm a 4G kid and you can't afford air tickets. And we went to Mauritius. I got to be with a band of boys who were semi-cute. So I was, you know, having lots of fun by the beach and listening to music. And then when I left, I still remember I got a check of 30,000 rupees. And I was like, what are you giving me this money for? So he's like, this is your feast. And I'm like, you get paid to do this stuff? And here I am where life's come a full circle. But it doesn't end there because our lovely producer for Helicopter Ila sitting right here, that's Ajay Devgan. I started my film career with him, so this is the first of many for
you
me.
You know, I'm gonna do this trivia because I'm a 90s ki bachi hu. Wo film kaun si thi? Anybody?
Okay.
Anybody? No,
yeah.
Because I. Oh man, well done! It is a film called Kayamat.
You just made us sound very old. Main 90s ki bachi, matlab it came out in
2003. Hum sab 90s ke bachi hain, hamesha. So.
But to
okay,
come
yeah.
back to your question, I was.
Yeah, I look damn good for 90s.
No, but I was like, for my first day on shoot, I was totally smitten. I was like, for like 2 minutes, I learned my lines and I came and I was just like, I'm facing the camera with Kajol. I need to get myself back. I'm sure Riddhi went through the same thing. And she's amazing. She's got this energy. She switches on. Like, there was one day, I mean, you'll see the promo where she's singing on stage. She's walking around and she's just like, you know, having her nariyal pani and she's going on stage like nothing's going to happen. And suddenly he said, action. And she like turns on in front of the camera and you're like, how does she do it? I mean, I can go on talking about how amazing she is, but I'm going to stop.
I just want to say, Kajol, this is the best birthday party.
And yes, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Her day, her year, her film, everything.
According to me,
according to me, anyways, my birthday, I'm queen of the world. Nobody's allowed to say anything to me. So it's like an unwritten rule. Sabko meri baat sunni padti hai. Agar main khoon bhi kar lun, to bhi, matlab everybody khoon bhi maaf hai mujhe aaj to. So everything is okay on my birthday and great. So thank you for wishing me, everybody. I know it's a Sunday. मुझे पता है संडे है, अच्छे कपड़े पहन के आपको यहाँ पे आना पड़ा. थैंक यू सो मच मेरा बर्थडे मनाने के लिए. एंड वी आर हियर फॉर हेलीकॉप्टर ईला. सो थैंक यू वेरी वेरी मच फॉर दैट.
मैं जयंती लाल गाड़ा साहब को बुलाना चाहूँगी फ्रॉम पेन. कुड यू प्लीज हैव हिम ऑन द स्टेज. हाय सर, कैसे हैं आप? प्लीज वेलकम. एंड द मैन ऑफ द मोमेंट ऑफ कोर्स, यू जस्ट एक्चुअली गेव अस अ क्यू, मिस्टर अजय देवगन. वुड यू प्लीज जॉइन अस ऑन द स्टेज? थैंक यू. What a beautiful moment. As Ajay walks up and takes his place right next to his Ila, I think that would be appropriate. Gara sahab, aap se main puchna chahungi, content-led films, you know, jab bhi main aapke saath yahan par ek film present karne aati hu, mujhe lagta hai ki you're heavy on content, aur ye bahut achhi baat hai. Uske bare mein zara ek line mein please hume bataiye, what's the philosophy?
Hello, hello. Is film ke bare mein waise to main bol sakta hu ki Ajay ji ko shukriya ada karna chahiye hame ye film se judne ke liye, aur शिवाय के बाद हम जुड़े साथ में, तो मुझे खुशी है कि इला के साथ हम जुड़े और अजय जी ने हमें रिस्पेक्ट दी इस फिल्म के लिए.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. आपसे मैं माइक लेना चाहूँगी. थैंक यू सो मच अजय, दिस इज फॉर यू. वाओ, ओके, प्रोड्यूसर, हस्बैंड, फादर, एंड काइंड ऑफ लाइक यू आर द ह्यूमन बीइंग दैट यू नो शी चोज टू स्पेंड हर लाइफ विद. सो I mean, you have great taste, and you probably, this is so much more than just a film and a production. You're so close to this subject. Let's start by asking you the same thing that I asked her, which is, Kajol kahan, you know, khatam hoti hai aur Ila kahan shuru hoti hai?
Achha jawab dena.
Isliye soch raha hu. Kajol khatam nahi hoti hai. और ईला शुरू ही रहती है.
क्या बात है? टाइटल इज सो यूनिक. इट्स हेलीकॉप्टर ईला. इट कुड हैव बीन ईला, आई डोंट नो. लेकिन ये हेलीकॉप्टर ईला, इज देयर समथिंग दैट यू टॉकिंग टू अबाउट, यू नो, अबाउट जस्ट पेरेंटिंग? एंड यू गाइस आर पेरेंट्स ऑफ टू ब्यूटीफुल किड्स हु आई मेट दिस मॉर्निंग. आई वुड लव टू नो हाउ दैट वर्क्स आउट.
आई थिंक इट वाज द डिमांड ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट. Ila was the title of the film, and people did not understand. We also thought, why just Ila? And in today's times, आप किसी भी बच्चे से पूछिए तो उसकी माँ एक हेलीकॉप्टर है. और yeah, exactly. I mean, so many people saw this trailer and they reacted. Oh, this is my mother. And the mother said, these are my kids. And the buzz connected the most. तो इसलिए हेलीकॉप्टर ईला, क्योंकि वो जैसा आपने पहले कहा कि चिकीप्स
मंडराती रहती है.
और एक्चुअली सिर्फ हेलीकॉप्टर माँ नहीं होती, बाप भी आजकल या शुरू से है बच्चों के लिए. आजकल के बच्चों के लिए फादर्स आल्सो हेलीकॉप्टर पेरेंट्स. फादर,
यू नो, एट दिस पॉइंट इट विल बी रियली लवली टू पास द माइक टू यू एंड ऐड ऑन टू दैट.
Didn't I already do it in sign language? But yes, definitely. I think it's a lovely time right now. I think that helicopter Ila has come at the right time. जब आप माँ बाप के बारे में बात करते हो तो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरली कि माँ ने जो सिखाया है. आई थिंक इट्स ब्यूटिफुल एंड इट्स वंडरफुल हाउ मेनी फादर्स एक्चुअली आर गेटिंग इन्वॉल्व इन देयर चिल्ड्रंस लाइव्स अप टू दैट एक्सटेंट एंड यू नो लविंग इट एंड एन्जॉइंग इट फॉर अ चेंज. सो आई हैव टू से ड्यूरिंग हेलीकॉप्टर ईला, इन फैक्ट दैट वॉज वन ऑफ द एब्सोल्युटली मोस्ट अमेजिंग थिंग्स about my husband I can say is that the days that I was shooting or that I was out of town, he made sure that he was in town and you know, he was taking care of the kids and putting them to bed, my kid at least, and putting him to bed. And I think that's all about what today's parenting is about. Yeah,
also the best part of the film is that when you see the film, there's nobody negative, neither the child nor the mother. They both are right, they both love each other. Both are in a circumstance and they want to help each other in that situation also. So that's the most beautiful part of the film. Yeah.
You know, I want to do this at this point, and I'm sorry, ये बिल्कुल plan नहीं है, but seeing the two of you together, I know all my friends will agree. यार नजर उतारने का मन कर रहा है, okay? And I'm being totally desi about it. I just want to say, like, you guys, like really gorgeous to see both of you all together. I'm going to request कि आप कुछ chairs लेकर आएं, because my friends from the media will have some fabulous questions, I'm sure. बहुत सारे इंटरेस्टिंग सवाल हैं, बहुत पॉसिबिलिटीज हैं. सो प्लीज थिंक ऑफ योर क्वेश्चंस.
वी डोंट नीड चेयर्स एक्सेप्ट फॉर दादा.
दादा या
दादा बैठ जाओ इस ऊपर में बैठो. चलेगा.
इट बी नाइस इफ यू टेक अ सीट विद देम. माइट वांट टू एक्चुअली कीप यू हियर फॉर अ लिटिल व्हाइल. Please have a seat. Thank you. Just want to quickly acknowledge a few other great, great acts that are part of Helicopter Ila. Amit Trivedi ka music hai. He's not here today, but the soundtrack is really, really fabulous. It's on Saregama, one of my favorite labels. So thank you, Saregama, for bringing us such fabulous music. Iske saath saath, I do want to acknowledge the fact that there's a huge, huge bunch of people associated with the film, jinke baare mein main aapse baat karungi thodi hi der mein, as our really great looking and very talented cast and crew settled down, we can start the Q&A. All good? Okay.
Hi, Kajal. Kajal here. Hi. Happy birthday to you.
Correct. Right.
So Kajal, we believe that your character spans over almost two decades, for at least 18 years or so. So what's the process like in terms of looks, and how did you go about? How was the process of acting?
It was much easier than it would have been for a normal person, because fortunately I knew what I looked like and everybody else also knows what I looked like 18 years back. So it was much easier to go back and just Google myself for a change. We had a very, very talented designer with us, Radhika Mehra, and Dada and she and me, we all got together and we did a little bit of research as to, you know, how it should be, what it should be like, clothes-wise, hair-wise, etc. So I think we've done a decent job.
Riddhi, I want to ask you, how was it working with Kajal? What's the first day like? Was it intimidating?
No, because before that we had rehearsals. So during the rehearsal period, I was really intimidated to see the person who is one of my most favorite actors. But then what happened during the rehearsals, that she has an amazing sense of humor to begin with. I think that's something which led us all to relax. And I think I'm nobody to comment on how she is an artist. We all know that, but she's an amazing human being, and I think that's the thing which made me comfortable on set totally, because of her love, because of her empathy, and what an extraordinary human being she is. So I think that's the entire thing which helped me to build my character. Thank you so much.
Ajay, did you pitch in into the content, and anything you had to suggest for this? Anything that you felt like?
It started with Anand narrated me this beautiful idea, and we all loved it. And from that moment onwards, Mitesh came in. Mitesh started working on the screenplay. Then Robinda came in, and it became a team. And they came out with a beautiful script. So, सबसे अच्छा काम मैंने ये किया कि मैंने सही टीम चुनी. फिर मैंने दादा को बोला आप ये सुनो. And Dada was on board, and then the whole cast was on board. तो मैं सिर्फ यही देख रहा था कि सही लोग हैं कि नहीं इस फिल्म को बनाने में. एंड आई थिंक आई एम राइट.
थैंक यू. जस्ट पास द माइक प्लीज. थैंक यू.
वर्किंग अच्छा भी काम कर रहे हैं. सबसे पहले तो आपको अपने जन्मदिन की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. और थैंक यू. यहाँ से राइट में यहाँ यहाँ यहाँ
यहाँ चश्मा भी नहीं है और लाइट भी है.
आपसे यही सवाल रहेगा कि ईला और अगर हम बात करें काजल की, तो दोनों ही बहुत खूबसूरत मॉम हैं. क्या सिमिलैरिटी है, और आज के दौर में कितना ज़रूरी है ईला जैसी मॉम बनना?
ईला जैसी मॉम बनना, आई थिंक मोस्ट मदर्स आर लाइक ईला. हमारी जो इंडियन मॉम है, आई थिंक इंडियन मॉम्स आर जनरली ऑल ऑफ अस आर ईला. आई मीन वी आर एट बेस ईला. वर्जन्स डिपेंड वेरी करता है कि इतनी पूरी तरह से है कि 50% तक है. बट वी आर ऑल ईला. वी ऑल आर कम्प्लीटली ऑब्सेस्ड विद आर चिल्ड्रन, एंड वी आई डोंट थिंक दैट दैट्स गोइंग टू चेंज. वो मेरे को लगता है ये अगले 200-300 साल तक मैं नहीं देख सकती हूँ कि ये चेंज होने वाला है. और आई थिंक वी आर वेरी हैप्पी विद वॉट वी आर राइट नाउ एज पेरेंट्स, एज फार एज द किड्स आर कंसर्न. So I don't know about the kids, but we are very happy with it. And I think that I think Ela is just everything that she does because she loves her son. And I think that's the basis which you realize the crux of it is that he loves her and she loves him and every action that they do goes from there. So nobody can really be wrong in that, can they?
Yeah. Hi, Kajol.
Chaitanya. Okay.
A very happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Ajay ji and the entire team. Your left, sir. Congratulations. Kajol ji, we know that you share a very close bond with your mother, actually. So, इस फिल्म के दौरान ऐसे बहुत से मेमोरीज होगी जो आपको याद होगा एंड उसके
बहुत सारे थप्पड़ की मेमोरीज है मुझे बहुत बहुत यादें थी लेकिन आई थिंक द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट व्हेन यू हैव अ चाइल्ड ऑफ योर ओन जब निशा पैदा हुई थी तो द फर्स्ट थिंग आई टोल्ड माई मदर वॉज लाइक आई एक्चुअली वेंट टू हर एंड आई एक्चुअली टोल्ड हर दैट यू नो मॉम आई डिडंट नो हाउ मच यू लव्ड मी I just didn't know how much you loved me till I had my own baby and till I worked so hard on her. I didn't know how well you took care of me. Jitna tu, I can never thank you enough for all the work that you put into me. Because now I realize when I'm a mother today and I realize that I'm taking care of my child, I realize how much work there is in taking care of a child. And it's not only about wiping their bums or washing them or bathing them. Though, yes, that is 90% of the work, but at least for the first 3 years. But it's more that, it's more this intense responsibility, the things that you have to unconsciously teach them. My mother gave up swearing. She used to swear, galiyan matlab, mummy ki to legendary hai. Lekin when I was born and I was like, she had to teach me. Mujhe sikhana tha ki galiyan kharab hai. So she stopped giving galis everywhere. She just stopped. And that was, she taught by example. And that when I had a daughter and I realized that, oh my God, you know, I have to be careful about what I do because it doesn't matter what I say. It will matter what I do because she will learn from my example. So I every day I tell my mother that, you know, I think of you every day. I respect you more and more every day when I realize how much work you put into raising me.
It was instantly agree because playing a mother of a college going boy, actually, you know, it's not a very easy thing like to agree.
Being a mother of a teenager is not an easy thing. Just let me just tell you that. उस स्टेटमेंट के आगे बताओ
पीरियड
हाँ पीरियड उसके आगे क्या बोलना चाहते हैं आप पूछना क्या चाहते हैं मुझसे
तो आप एग्री हो गए इस रोल के लिए बिकॉज़ एक 5-7 साल के बच्चे की मदर बनना इज ओके बट एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बीइंग अ मदर यू गिव अ थॉट ऑन इट
आई डिड आफ्टर माय 15 ईयर ओल्ड डॉटर वाज देयर या आई गिव अ थॉट ऑन इट बट आई हैव टू से दैट आई डू डैम गुड फॉर अ 15 ईयर ओल्ड डॉटर्स मदर
सो एब्सोल्युटली
या काजोल First of all, wishing you a very happy birthday.
Thank you.
Acha,
love my birthday.
since Ela is a single parent in the movie, the character, what was the extra pressure on Ela as a character? Because she has to play both the father and mother.
I think that's where her... because she's a single parent, somewhere down the line, jab responsibility dugni ho jati hai, toh aapko hamesha lagta hai ke ye, it just carries more heavily on your shoulders. And that's where the bond also becomes more. You know, you bond much more because you're playing the father, the mother, and you at the same time, you're the strict parent and you're the lenient parent. So it has to be, the bond between a single parent and a child is always going to be much, much more, much, much deeper. That's what I feel. And that's exactly what happens with Ela and her son. So somewhere down the line, the son is also bringing the mother up along with the mother bringing the son up.
How beautiful.
Kajol, hi, happy birthday. Hi. I wanted to ask you, has your mother and Nisa seen the trailer? And if they have, what was their reaction to it?
My mother hasn't seen the trailer. My daughter cried and she told me, I don't think I'm going to be watching this movie. So I am going to have to convince her with a happier trailer and tell her that, you know, no baby, don't worry. I'm not crying too much in the film. And the parts where I'm crying, you can probably close your eyes and go out for, you know, something to drink.
Our next question, please. Oh, the mic is coming. Okay, great. Thanks.
Kajol, hi. Here.
Hi.
Kajol, we have seen actresses like Rani and Vidya, you know, venturing into this space of like women-oriented subjects, you know, like with Tumhari Sulu and other films. Can we say that now finally you have also ventured that space, you know? Like
I would like to say that I don't believe in women-oriented films. I would like to say that I believe in good films, good scripts. And I think I would say the same for my counterparts, whether it's Tumhari Sullu or whether it's Rani for that matter. I think they both believe in good scripts. It doesn't matter about whether you are the whole and soul of the film or not. It matters what you're doing in the film and matters what kind of a film you're making.
Pradeep ji, aap aur Kajol dono se janna chahunga ki akshar umr badhne ke saath logon ke chehre gambhir hote jate hain. To
और उम्र के
आप
साथ
बहुत गंभीर लग रहे हैं.
नो
ये था सवाल आपका.
बट चेहरे गंभीर होने का और उम्र से क्या लेना देना.
पूछना चाहता.
मैंने कई लोग देखे जो जोकर बनते जाते
नहीं मस्त उनके मस्ती के तरीके बदल जाते हैं
जी.
मस्ती के जो तरीके होते हैं वो अच्छा. बदल जाते हैं. मतलब क्या चाहते हैं ठाके में थोड़ा डिफरेंस आ जाता है.
मतलब फिर आप बोल सकते हैं कि हम सब बड़े हो गए.
नहीं नहीं तो मैं वही काजोल जी से पूछना चाहता था कि क्या उम्र और मस्ती से कोई वास्ता है. और प्रदीप जी से जानना चाहूँगा कितना चैलेंज था इस किरदार इस उम्र के किरदार को इस रूप में दिखाने के लिए.
आप मेरी उम्र की बात कर रहे हैं.
नहीं मैं किरदार की बात कर रहा हूँ.
एक्चुअली कोई उम्र के बीच में आना ही नहीं चाहिए. We are old as we are in our heads. Like my always